Hello everybody, welcome back to the shop. Where else would we be on a Friday? Huh? Or Saturday? Or Sunday? Or any day, by golly. This is dedication right here, baby. Oh, I want my life back. I gotta get these done. I want my life back. I give up. No. No, we don't give up. We don't surrender, baby. It's just a little work. That's all. If you want something bad enough, you gotta work for it, man. That's what my daddy taught me. Can't buy it. And if you want something, you gotta work for it. See. A little heads up from the shop. A little advice. You know what else I think about life? Okay? The world's gonna turn. The world's gonna turn no matter what. And the only control you have of it is how you let it affect you. See? Sound like Dr. Phil, don't I? So, you just, let life happen, man. You know what I mean? Enjoy it. Be happy. Be good to others. All that stuff. I seen a deal one time, an email someone gave me. You know, they pretty much teach you the life rules in kindergarten. You know? And them rules should apply all the way through your life. No. To each their own, I know that, but you gotta keep drama free, man. Drama free, that's the thing. Got to stay drama free. That's the key. And make your parts trim free. What I'm saying is chill out, everybody. No. A lot of drama going on in the world, though. I don't understand. Like that Gaza Strip and all that. You know, why they want to fire rockets at each other. I don't care if they're a different religion or what. But I'm not getting into politics. Let's not start a big old debate about it. All right? I'm not saying nothing bad about nobody. All I'm saying is I don't understand. They've been fighting for thousands of years, and it wasn't entitled to their opinion. Let's not get caught up in a... I'm not saying nothing bad about nobody, all right? Come on in! What's up, Stymie?
Got nothing important yet.
All right, guys, buddy of mine showed up. We'll be back from the shop.